Get Sports Focus is presented by Dr. Ting, sports medicine and orthopedic surgery.
Let's take it to Mountain View, where the St. Francis Lancers host the Palma Chieftains in a Friday night showdown. We'll start with this. Lutoviko Ahoia takes the handoff, breaks through the tackle to start the game off with a 9-yard gain. Two plays later, staying on the ground, Cyrus Habibi-Likio will take it to the outside, brush off the tackle, and dive for the 30-yard touchdown. That would be his first TD of the night. St. Francis up 7-0. Next, St. Francis possession. QB Kaleigh Krish will hand it off to Habibi-Likio again, and this kid is just too fast. Another 21 yards for him. Continuing the drive into the second, the handoff to Ahoia. He will jump right in the thick of it and somehow manage to go 16 yards to find the end zone. St. Francis extends the lead 14-0. Ensuing kickoff, Palma's Clemente Villarreal will take the ball at the one and pick up speed. Will he go all the way? Not quite. Cuts back and is taken down at the 26 for a 70-yard return. A few plays later, Palma now with the ball at the 6-yard line. QB Jack Richardson drops back to pass and finds Emilio Martinez, who will lay it in for the TD. Palma shortens the lead 14-7, but SF would answer back and end the half at 21-7. Let's jump to the fourth. SF at it again, and so is Habibi-Likio. Up the gut, breaking all kinds of tackles, and finally down at the one. And of course, he will finish it. 28-7 St. Francis. The powerful number three would rack up 158 yards on 26 carries for 2 touchdowns. But the Chieftains are not quite done. Richardson with a beautiful pass to Isaiah Blanco, who will take it 58 yards to the house. Palma tries to make that comeback, but it wouldn't be enough. St. Francis with a 28-14 victory over Palma and walks away with their second win of the season.